The undefeated Packers hosted the St. Louis Rams at Lambeau Field on October 16, 2011. The Packers rolled on both sides of the ball, scoring all their points in the first half, including a 93-yard touchdown pass from Aaron Rodgers to Jordy Nelson. The defense would hold the Rams to only a field goal, and the Packers would win 24-3, become the last remaining undefeated team in the NFL that season. Memorable moments brought to you by Oneida Casino.